In 1968, Ontario commissioned the country's first commercial nuclear reactor on what is now the Bruce Power site. Almost 50 years later, that site is now home to the largest operating nuclear facility in the world, providing low-cost power to more than 3 million homes and businesses across Ontario. That's 30% of the power used by the province, at 30% less than the average cost to generate residential power. Bruce Power is Canada's largest public-private partnership, a joint venture between the Ontario government, who owns the site, and our private investors, Borealis Infrastructure, TransCanada Corporation, as well as the two unions that represent the majority of our 4,200 employees. With our partners across Ontario, we are now working to extend the operating life of our units, which will mean another 40 years of low-cost, emissions-free power to the province. Today, Bruce Power contributes $4 billion to Ontario's economy every year, which supports 22,000 direct and indirect jobs across southern Ontario. As we work to extend the life of our units, Bruce Power will continue to make significant investments in Ontario's economy. In fact, 90% of the money spent on our life extension program will be spent in the province. By 2064, Bruce Power's cumulative economic activity will be more than $180 billion. Our plants will be the single largest source of clean energy to 2064 and will be instrumental in helping the province achieve its climate change goals. Today, Bruce Power helps the province avoid 31 million tons of CO2 annually, which is the equivalent of taking 6 million cars off the road. The carbon-free electricity generated by Bruce Power will help Ontario save up to $64 billion in cap and trade costs over the next four decades. But more importantly, cleaner air means a healthier Ontario, with fewer hospital admissions and fewer respiratory illnesses. And that will help the province save billions in healthcare costs. At Bruce Power, we're continuously investing in our people and our plants to make sure that we're on the cutting edge of safety and innovation. We've partnered with other firms to develop state-of-the-art robotic tooling and are also working on expanding the world supply of medical isotopes. The cobalt-60 from our plants is used in the healthcare industry to sterilize medical equipment, keep food safe, and fight the spread of the Zika virus. The medical-grade, high-specific activity cobalt, which Bruce Power will also be supplying, is used in life-saving medical treatments for brain cancer and tumors. At Bruce Power, we're working to create clean, affordable electricity at a price that will help Ontario businesses stay competitive and help Ontario families build a better future to 2064 and beyond.